This morning, Syracuse firefighters and police were on the scene of a duck rescue.
Just in time, the two agencies responded to ducklings stuck in a sewer grate in a parking lot outside of Destiny. Ducklings were removed. They were led to a safer area before being reunited with mom. Awesome job, everybody. Good work. Stay with us. We'll be right back.